Waimea Park Bandstand on the Big Island is closed until further notice after someone vandalized the bathroom. County officials say it happened sometime early this morning. All the sinks and toilets were broken, and the outside water fountain and maintenance storage lockers were also damaged. Officials say the restroom was recently upgraded, and it will cost at least $12,000 to repair.